I mean, it's my show, so I want to come up and do something for you. And nobody can tell me no either. Got it? What I usually do first, and it's on all the tapes that Dan Criswell has shot, is I acknowledge a human being that comes up by himself and nobody ever says, and here he is, ladies and gentlemen, direct from WMGQ Radio in New Brunswick, Mr. Joe DeRose. Nobody does that. So I usually say how wonderful he is and how marvelous he is. And let's give a round of applause to Joe DeRose. He's the man. Okay, now I will dedicate this to all you young ladies who one day will meet somebody and marry somebody and probably hurt them. You always hurt the one you love.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall.
Now, excuse me there, Mr. Carl Grayson. I'll tell this little girl all about this here situation. Now, honey child, you knows that you always seems to break the, the very kindest soul of our heart with a hasty word that you just can't seem to recall. Honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie. Now then, if this boy, now mind you, I says, if this here boy done broke your heart last night, honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie, is because he love you the most of all.
Because I love you most of all.
Oh, God, thank you. Oh, wow. Do you mind if we don't crown a winner? I think I'll stay here all day long. What are we here for? Oh, we're here to do well, you know what's going to happen when this show is over? There are going to be a lot of people that are going to go and get drunk. Including me. So, being one to want to get a head start, I'm going to get a head start, I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, this is a little thing that was made famous by a guy named Spike Jones, and it's called Cocktails for Two.
Respectively drinking like civilized ladies and men. secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue. We're somewhat sharing a delight. This and that, and cocktails for two. As we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonnette, two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath the serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete the plan that all began with cocktails for two.
Seymour Seitz, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!
You have such